probably gotta keep looking up there. There's Evelyn.
Heck of a thing, and this sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a...
Fuck has you!
Which
oh,
in
God
a word
it.
Means... You're fucked!
Kinda does sound like Michael, doesn't he? Come on, goddammit. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Or, I honestly didn't see your name, but thank you very much for the sub. Are you kidding me? There we go. Yeah, I am new, man. Just started doing this actually. But hey, if you want to help, I would appreciate it.
Don't be scared.
Oh, shit. too, man. Thanks.
Son.
Fucking disgusting. Backwards.
Who builds this shit?
Fucking weirdos.
Is there anyone even watching anymore?
God God damn it. Shocker, that asshole's gone.
What the?
Stairs to a basement are never good. those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shape like dog heads? The relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Guess that's what we're looking for, the last head. And then we'll be completely out of here. Saving. There's more mold. Spock from the other side. Great. All of these fucking things look like bodies. Oh shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh, I'm not even about to lag, Fucking jump scares are on point in this game. That scared the shit out of me. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. Okay, 3 A's and a handprint. I'm pretty sure I remember this puzzle. info from. The scorpion key. Thank you. scorpion key will allow you to get your hands on the shotgun. Huh. Oh, fuck. Really? All the way back here? You know what? Let's go get the shotgun. Fuck this bullshit. Shotgun. Second while I save. Wow. Sweet. All righty.
You're part of the family now.
Jesus Christ.
Come out, come out, wherever you are!
Feeling recently. It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to the mold, or to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please come into the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests.
Before I find you and kill you!
Jesus Christ, this scares the shit out of me.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do. Piggy.
Come on, you asshole.
Once family, always family.
Second to save. Again. Yes. Cool. And back to the basement we go.
I was gonna be a father.
Now she will be her father.
No, 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 no. I will find him. And I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
Anybody wondering, that's just a cop that Jack killed earlier. Dog head.
Ah!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
What game you want me to play next?